Welcome to the Vagabond cave. In the early days, the vagabonds used to hide here after they was stealing food and clothes from the local farmer. And when the farmer came to catch them, they climbed up on this cliff and they throw down some stones and rocks. So the farmer could never catch them for stealing their stuff. On the left side, you can see the mailbox for the vagabonds. Welcome to the Pulpit Rock. You are now 604 meters below it. There is around 300 to 400,000 people that visit Pulpit Rock every year.
See that one?
Yeah, the little rock that's coming out of the mountain.
Yeah.
That's the Pulpit Rock. The name came from a local farmer that lived at the top of the mountain, and he was making his own whiskey. And one day the police found out and they woke up to arrest him. But then he got warned by another farmer. And then he threw all the whiskey, all the evidence into the river. And someone's mean, says it tastes a little bit whiskey today. But it's so cold, I don't want to taste it now, but we can get some close pictures.